Alright guys, welcome back to Deus Ex Revision. Guess I'll just trank this guy. Shit, he's pistoling me. Also, laser sight actually has a model thing on it, which is interesting. Okay. He started shooting at me. Oh, the head fell off. Oh shit. Guy here. Go 1v1 me? I have a stun baton. This is the most stealthiest I've ever been. See, mini crossbow. Okay, one second. Let me just get rid of all these little things. And oh, there's no mini crossbow for this guy. Well, at least we have a ton of ammunition for it. We also have a hazardous suit for EMP. Pretty good. Would like to take out everybody here, though. Was there another back way here? No. So we gotta go inside. I'm still gonna go to the bottom floor and rescue Gunther. And I can also, actually, I can give him my 10mm pistol. I mean, to me, that's not me being unstealthy, that's him being loud as fuck, so. Fuck. I keep doing that. Can you go away, crowbar? It's nice that it does that, but I keep forgetting right click doesn't do that for me. Alright. There's two guys here. I guess we don't really need to deal with them. Oh shit.
Who's there? I think the law's on us.
Yep. Okay, let's get the fuck out. I think his friends definitely heard him. No, they just don't care. What the hell? How do you not hear gunfire? Guess I should have enabled it being 10 times louder. Alright.
Thought I saw someone. A guy in a coat.
You can see shit. I want to prod him. Oh yeah, I guess he gave up on me. What? Oh. They really did see me. My leg is gone again. I'm not seeming to have much luck with this. Just repair the leg. Alright, let's stop killing, like, literally everybody we see. Let's get the people in our way, not so much the... Because the security here isn't so bad. Kind of want to try the P620. Fucking lost already. It's middle of exploiting. I'm planning on stealthing this. Where's a med bot when you need one? I thought there's some guys triggered here to do stuff. There we go, that's the guy. Oh, right. Once again, the key has changed to disarm stuff for myself. I actually did press the button that time. I swear to you, I did. Alright. But it was the wrong button. Sec. Okay. Okay, there we go, I did it. That's actually much more difficult now, by the way, to do. You usually had a little bit more time to do that. I really should, like, invest into explosives, maybe. I think I'm gonna have throwing a gas grenade at those guys, though. We have, 2 rounds of this stuff, so... shit. I didn't mean to throw both. Yeah, I thought I kind of thought to myself, if I hold it down, I'll throw farther, but apparently that's actually not the case. One second. Let me throw a flare in there. It'll ignite it. Screams. Thought Paul was a gip gun, etc.
What?
Yeah, he got like he got well really fast. I'm fucking dead now. I fucking slap him with my stun baton and he just like looks at me.
These guys aren't so tough.
Yeah, I think so too. Alright, let's go. Let's try it again with the gas grenade. Actually, we have one here already. I'm learning mechanics, guys. Please forgive me. I do this for your enjoyment and my suffering. Oh fuck, I missed. Should be another one here, yeah. Just put away this. Take him out. Alright, this time I'm not trusting them anymore, and I'm actually gonna use the... I'm actually gonna use a trank dart on them. Apparently the aim doesn't... What the hell? Why is my aim going down? Hey, something's not working. Fuck my life.
Now this is what I signed on for.
Yunaka Order 909, what does that mean? Lose all four limbs and survive. Now this is what I signed up for. Shit. There we go. Why am I having so much issues with this part? I'm being fucking bad. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, let's try trank darting them now. Why doesn't it work? I'm actually confused. Something is different right now. I don't know what it is. Can I just not hit through the smoke? Is that why? I'm just going to where this thing is aiming. Okay, that hit him. Yeah, I'll throw some knives at him. Shit, don't run away. Fuck. Shit. Okay, the alarms are definitely gonna go off now. I didn't expect him to just run away. He's got some Zyme, sweet. 420 Zyme. Alright, that part took way longer than I would have ever thought. Okay, we got the last gas grenade. I think that's all of them. Gas grenades are very interesting. Alright, we can go down there, but I'm not doing that. This has been an interesting run so far. Stealthing is immeasurably more difficult than not stealthing. Sorry, I'm hearing really fast footsteps, and I just assumed it was, someone who caught me. Alright. We only have one shot left, but I think we have multiple ammo types. What's the key for me to change the ammo type if I actually wanted to do that? Change ammo type. Change ammo type. Change ammo mode, single quote. Okay, I think these are darts. Yeah, these are pretty much, yeah, they're darts now. I mean, that may not be a bad thing to carry around with me. Wow, this is different. Alright, there's that guy just, hanging out. I wanna lean. Okay, that guy has forgiven me. Soy food! Shit! Soy food is very dangerous. Oh, I lost my arm. Whoops. Okay, now that explains a lot of why, okay, we just use all our medkits in this game. Wow. Game doesn't fuck around. Alright. We want to get past the camera here, so I'm thinking we go below it. Fuck. Oh, there's a turret there now. Wow. There's actually a lot of security here.
I know I heard
something. Okay, maybe we should bypass the camera now. Whoops. Oh, let's not bypass it like that. Alright. Trying solution number two. We have one tool, so we can make this count. I've never done this. I've never thought to myself, wow, I should really bypass the camera. But this is the first game where I think there's a shit ton of turrets in this room now. Oh, here we go. This guy need, fuck, if I kill him, they're gonna notice. Shit. Challenge failed, non-lethal. Well, we're not doing challenges. Fuck. Guy's evasive. Shit. Got him. This is very difficult to do. Okay. I'm not exactly stealthing it right now. Let's change ammo types. I have no legs and I killed them all before I died. Oh. I really want to go down there because I know there's stuff down there, so. It was still an excellent idea, but. Does this even work? No. This mod hates you. Alright. We're gonna do option number two, which is now completely to stealth it. Or distract them with flares. The distraction with flares. What the hell is he doing? Distraction with flares technique is pretty good.
Thought I saw someone. A guy in a coat. Someone there?
Yeah, that distraction with flare is successful. You just put shiny objects in front of them and it works great.
This security setup is strictly amateur stuff. Keep an eye out for ways to bypass it.
Actually, it's stressing me.
These old pre-millennial buildings are riddled with ventilation shafts and maintenance tunnels.
Oh, we can't bring the flare with us. It's already been used. Okay, the first time I've ever had to stealth in a Deus Ex game. It's pretty good on this game. For that. I'm still making the running noise even though I'm crouching. And I'm like wondering who's around me. Alright, here we have an ATM code. I want to use the ATM machine, it's just outside. Okay, that was not a stealthy dropping of this box.
Something moved. Could be the
Holy shit. Sniper McGee over there. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here. Yeah, I'm actually gonna see what's over here.
This security setup is strictly amateur stuff. Keep an eye out for ways to bypass it. These old pre-millennial buildings are riddled with ventilation shafts and maintenance tunnels.
I didn't even read that. Whatever, I'll look at it later. I think I gotta turn off these cameras. Actually, I can read it like now. It's like under data, not conversations. Brother, I set up I think it's the Smash Estate one again. It must be that one. I kinda clicked it twice and then I didn't know what to do. Apparently the crossbow may not be like the best option, and I really hate pressing F12 for this, but I have to. I'm gonna disable Steam Overlay for this game when I restart this next, which will be soon. What was in here? I want the soy food. Actually, we should just eat the soy food, shouldn't we? Actually, there might be a medical bot coming up soon. I forget if there is one. Alright. So here we have our password, and then we have one of these PS... Actually, let me try using one of these things. It either could be really bad, or really good. Oh, dude, it's a one-hit kill. Oh, except it's not stealth. Why did it say it was stealth in the description of that? But we have more of these. Actually, maybe not. Oh, we have pepper spray. Let's try pepper spraying someone. Third credit says, I get him. We apparently need to lockpick this, actually.
I think he took off.
Whatever happened to that, Okay, like, I'm not allowed to jump over the boxes here, though. I'm gonna try it again. Sure, see. There we go. Yeah, that ceiling's really low. Actually, this is terrible, this place. Let's try this out. Oh, I can't even jump on this, actually. Fuck out of your chair, then. Doing the DSP way of trying to get over objects. Maybe I don't need that. Whatever. I really wish I could get past this. I feel like I need to have this object. Oh wait, there's another crate here. Never mind. Alright. Apparently that's more oh, there we go. We did it. Oh, we did it. We made it past. Okay. Definitely worth a quick saving. We could also make it back, I think. So is Gunther just gonna die if I give him a pistol and just tell him to go fucking ham? That's the question we all ask. I'm actually really interested to see how this goes. Shit.
I think we've got an intruder. I swear I heard something.
Fuck, why do I keep doing this?
I heard something.
Is there a guy in here?
Wait, yeah, quiet.
There's like two guys in here. What the fuck? We have to give him the good old gas grenade, but... No, I know.
I was hearing things.
We use the flare tactic. Of course we use the flare tactic. Why would we use anything else?
Wait, quiet. I got this one.
Fuck my legs. I can't shoot me. Fuck.
Maybe we have a chance.
No you don't. Alright. Let's try using just trank darts then.
I swear I heard something.
Oh my god!
I know I heard something.
Gas grenade?
Who's there?
That's him. This guy wasn't just a grunt. What's going on?
I'm getting wrecked right now. Okay, let's try this again. I like this game. Alright. And we bring out the griddle grenades. And what's Zyme do? Emergency ability a booster. Okay. 420 Zyme.
Fascist.
Fuck. Oh, it's going in the wall. Ow. Yeah, this is why you don't smoke, guys. Especially if the gas are yellowish. Alright, let's save it here. Fuck, why is it going over here to me? Okay, let it zoom in. And this thing is probably gonna see us.
Gunther's in that room. One of our top agents.
There's a camera right here. There's a control panel right there. Alright. Oops. Get ready to potentially run over there. Oh, is there a camera? Oh, fuck. I like Schwab. Alright. Now let's try and do some hacking. I think it was Smash Estate or something. NSF-001 Smash Estate. I think it's... I'm doing this actually by my memory. There we go. Okay. Does that camera not turn on? Oh, it's actually really fucking cool, actually. Except I can't do much of that. Oh, there we go. Oh, look at this. Where are they coming from? What's going on right now? Fuck. Hey, Gunther, old boy.
Glad you're not hurt, Agent.
Command should not have left us to be surrounded.
Risk is part of the job. I think you lucked out this time.
Agent Navarra and I were ready to go in, but for no reason they said pull back. I do not retreat. Please give me a weapon and move out of the way.
Yeah, sure.
As you wish. Take my pistol.
That will be adequate. I will secure this level. You proceed up the stairs to the command center at the top.
I'm okay with him clearing out the floor. I'm just gonna, you know, take soy food and stuff. The Gunternator. I'm getting a shit ton of achievements. How loyal is a hungry turtle? Well, how many achievements did I just get? I got him with the stun baton, don't worry, Gunther. Yeah, you guys ask. Oh shit! I thought Gunther on my back, apparently not. Just let me die. Beep beep. A lot of loyalty for a hired gun. Gunther does not give a fuck. Get your ass over here. Okay, whatever, we're not exactly— whoa, shit. Why is this guy shooting me? He's like fucking sniper fucking ass. I'm not even that fucking, like, I wish I had, like, invulnerability like that guy. Oh good, that thing's dead, yeah. Just need Gunther to handle all this shit. This is the best way of, handling a situation, but, oh my god. Son of a bitch. Gunther just does not give a fuck. What the hell's that? Oh, we can see the reflection of Gunther. Do I have binoculars? No, I just have two tech goggles. We're gonna just wait for that to pass. You see, Gunther likes bullets. The bullets stick to him and make him stronger. Gives him a lead outside coating. I'm not going out there, this is too spooky. Alright, we're good now. Alright. Will I be allowed to just, you know... Oh, dude, I can heal. Oh, shit. Okay, let's see. What's the first password and username? 2300234558. Actually, this doesn't matter. They can't even hear me. They have it. Oh wait, where's my hacking option? Thought I did hacking in this game. Electronics, bypass security systems. No, that's tools. I hack ATMs, computers, and security consoles. So where's the hacking? Oh, here it is. Iceberg. I'm sorry. Did I fucking miss that? I must have been blind or something. I don't know, or maybe it just didn't show me because it's I got in legit the last time. So I can hack it. Oh, apparently the password is all the same. So never mind. All right, I think we're done with this place. Actually, I'm not going there. That turret's spooky. So let's just leave and take our soy food with us. So definitely, I did 100% stealth, and you guys... Oh, what the fuck? Did I not deal with you? What the fuck happened here? Well, how did you never die? Oh, maybe he was because he was No, the other guy's unconscious too, and he's not up. Yeah, more trank darts. What do we have in this gun right now? One sec. We have darts in here.
Gunther has reestablished contact. He says you helped him escape. Good work.
Yeah, no, he helped me get to the ATM. That's what he did. Good old Gunther. Alright, sorry, I was just looking at messages.
Some news, JC. The NSF targeted a shipment of the plague vaccine Ambrosia. We can't locate it. See if the leader will surrender when you reach the command post. We'd like to interrogate him.
Who's there? I think the law's up.
Fuck. Maybe we have a... Should have gas grenaded. Fuck this guy again. You know, I don't even need to do anything. Just need to just hit him in the back. Why am I even prodding him? Alright, let's do the good old gas grenade strat. It is actually, this game is very difficult when there's like more than one of them.
Gunther has reestablished contact. He says you helped him escape. Good work. Some news, JC. The NSF targeted a shipment of the plague vaccine Ambrosia. We can't locate it. See if the leader will surrender when you reach the command post. We'd like to interrogate him.
Actually, we can use darts in this now. Alright, it's one. What? How were you able to shoot me at all? And we're dead. Oh no, we're not dead. Fuck. Right. Oh, it's gonna 9mm him. Or no, I can throw knives at him. That's the better solution. Oh baby. Alright, let's just wait for the poo gas to go away. So, gonna throw knives in a nice formation. Oh baby. Does it stick in the wall? No, it doesn't. It's realistic. Does this stick in the wall? No, it doesn't. That's realistic too. Actually, can we like stack them on top of each other? Whatever. That's the gas thing is open. Time to stop wasting time. Where's the other guy? Alright. Alright, we got another one of those PS20s.
Easy. We want you to take this one alive and conscious. Find out what you can about the shipment, then turn him over to one of the troopers.
More flares. Ugh, augmentation canister. I know, we're ignoring the guy there. Fuck that guy. I'm actually seeing if there's anything different about this area. And I don't even know what the hell the point of this place is. This is very different. Yeah, you weren't allowed to walk out here, I think, before.
Don't shoot. I surrender.
So you think you know better than FEMA what to do with this month's ambrosia shipment?
You're too late. It's on its way back to the people, and you can't do a damn thing about it.
Except you send you back to the people in a body bag.
Tell me about the shipment, and I'll order the troops to pick you up as a prisoner instead of a corpse.
Ask away. We already won this round.
Where are you taking it?
We're just giving ordinary people the same chance to survive as the bureaucrats in Washington.
You'll have to unload in New York because the choppers would spot you at sea.
I think the government made the plague on purpose to get rid of the population growth.
Well done. I will pass on your orders to the troopers. Report back to base on the west side of the island. Mission complete.
Just answer the question.
Don't believe me? It's all in the numbers. For 100 years, there's been a conspiracy of plutocrats against ordinary people.
You have a single fact to back that up?
Number one. In 1945, corporations paid 50% of federal taxes. Now they pay about 5%. Number two. In 1900, 90% of Americans were self-employed. Now it's about 2%.
So?
It's called consolidation. Strengthen governments and corporations, weaken individuals. With taxes, this can be done imperceptibly over time.
I guarantee you that the interrogation staff at UNACO will not be as forbearing as I am.
Yeah, the secret police. You're just bullies for a completely illegitimate government in Washington.
We will locate that shipment one way or another.
The entire executive branch is handpicked. 19 of the last 23 U.S. presidents have been members of the Trilateral Commission. The Trilateral Commission is financed by the Rockefellers and the Rothschilds. Don't tell me.
That's a think tank. Anyone can become a member.
But not everyone does. That's why they call it the secret government. You can't fight ideas with bullets.
Well, that's it for that guy.
The chief finally let us loose. We were right behind you and cut through them like a hot knife through butter.
He still got mascara on. Or something. I don't know. Anyways, guys, that's it for today. We are done with this mission, so we're gonna probably head down there, and next, we're gonna jump down now. We can't jump down, so. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll take care. Goodbye.